either the stress that they're enduring, when you help them relieve that stress, really feels like you've helped a lot, or the money you've been able to save for the company, or the progression you see between the employee as well as the employer. Like, all of that involves helping each other. On the flip side of that is that there are sometimes you just can't help. Human resources is a neutral party, and so sometimes you can't really help the weak.